Yeah, let's go. I'm unstoppable, do the impossible. I'm irresponsible, yet I'm phenomenal. I got an arsenal, I'm dropping bombs, you know. No, I'm not stopping, no, conquer the obstacle. To the top, here I go, think I'm chosen to be the king of rock, think the people have spoken. I can hear the tick-tock of the clock, I'm in motion. So now I'm gonna pop, causing all this commotion.
Sometimes I think that I'm unstoppable.
How's it going, my saiyans? It's Fenix for Dude here, bringing you... What the fuck? Bringing you more Days Gone. Let us continue. And the yesterday's episode, we killed that bear. Today's episode, we're going to take this out and... And take this out. And search for her.
Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. You murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah? You are there. That don't matter. Not enough.
Who's that? What?
All right. One more left.
Gotcha. I'm hit.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that?
I literally took them all out without them noticing.
Oh, you look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? There it is. Down the hatch. A map. Looks like they marked it up good. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, good.
This cocktails. That'll come in handy. Yeah, this guy was about to see me, but then I just fucking up and fucking murked his ass. Oh? Six, and then one, two, three, four. Oh, that is a horde. That is a horde.
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Now, where is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Now I'm prepared. I am prepared
I'll be
for
back later. Finish burning you out.
Prepared for a horde, but yeah, I'm not fighting a horde right now because I'm on missions.
Nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn.
Burn to hell.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
And one more.
Another nest. Burn it down. Female-sized boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. How the hell am I gonna get in? Guess not. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. This Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write. Scrap. I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Oh, god damn it. Fuse blown. I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Come on, fuckers, die! Oh shit.
Glad you're still breathing.
Deke, long time no see.
God damn it.
Got good shit in stock today.
Yeah, I need a refill.
I can fill your bike up. Probably need it. Okay, okay. I'll top you off. See you later, Deke.
That's what I'm talking about when I get into the place.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's... You know
Deacon.
What? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon.
About this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look yes. in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Just get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, are you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down.
Mm-hmm. Keep talking, motherfucker.
One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
Okay, no, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. The end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shit. Get home.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
Okay. Okay. That should work. Good one. Yeah, good. Okay, then.
All right, I'm gonna make this a short one. If you saiyans like this video, please like, favorite, subscribe, hit the button to be notified on all my videos. I'm Fenix Vegeta. I'll catch you saiyans next video. Peace.